What's going on, everybody? First of all, I just wanted to say that I apologize that I haven't made a Let's Play for a while. It's been since October that I made one. I think the last time I made a Let's Play was when I played Wheel of Fortune for the Sega Genesis, I believe. So, here you go, guys. This is going to be another Let's Play. Today, I'm going to be playing Red... Uh-oh, there goes the demo. Should have thought this through. I apologize. No, okay. Let's go and get out of that. Alright, anyway. I'm doing this for a good friend of mine named Mark Oliveris. Or Oliveris? I'm sorry if I don't say your last name correctly.
I'm gonna make a move on you. Come on.
That was my major stupidness.
What? Oh no!
No.
I got this. The whole things can't let that happen. I lost. You lose.
Thank you, no, you're too kind.
Never mind.
As you all know, it's Magnum 05, but I just had to go with Mag, so... Let's see. I'm gonna go on to the next race. Or Honda, let's see, we've got NSX, we got the Prelude, or Prelude VTEC, we got the Integra Type R, we got the Civic 3-door SI.
Alright, I'm gonna make a move on you. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna make a move on you. Come on. Oh. Ugh. My name's Oscar.
Yeah! Once again, I won. Again. I won the second race on my first time playing this game. I did not know this car was a 1994 model, but that's okay. Again. sorry, you guys. That was part one of Gran Turismo for the PlayStation 1. Stay tuned for part two.